Coming off the 100, first of all, how are you feeling in the 100?
I feel great. Like, that was a breeze. And I was really kind of tired from 400 still, so I was like, But I kind of did great, and my start was beautiful. I love my start.
Now, speaking of the 400, you like the 400 a lot more than you like the 100. Even though you're a 100 state champion, why is that?
When I was in U-Track, all I did was run like 4 2-1s, even though it was back-to-back. And I always loved the 400 more than the others, and it just never changed. Like, that's still what I love to do. Only reason why I do the 400 now is because of like injury problems, but other than that, I would have just probably said the 400.
So if you could only choose one, you would do the 400 for sure?
If I could only choose one, I'm going to choose the 100. That's more safe.
We're safe. In training, what's the difference between the 400 and the 100?
I still haven't even disputed with it. So I don't know. Like, I train for 400 down. It's not like a specific thing. I just train 400 down.
Now, coming back to the 100, what are some things you're going to focus on, work on, improve the rest of the season? Maybe back-to-back state champion?
I'm going to just keep improving my start, because today my start was beautiful and I ended up running a crazy time. Something I did not expect. So I'm just keep improving my start. I'm going to keep on, elevating.